true story about lying. And also, Nick Cannon's gay.